Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Space Taco. I lowered my audio and oh boy, no, none of that clicking to go places. I lowered my audio, and so it shouldn't be too loud now because I've noticed that we're having a problem before. Look at how pretty everything is. I got a foot. Clippity, I could be a horse. We'll see what looks better now. Why is this lagging a bit? There we go. I guess because I just started it up and it has to load up everything. There we go. Yeah, now let's go explore. Let's go. I love this planet. It's full of flowers. Look at the fl What the fuck? Tree. Oh my god, what if someone created like a tree creature and thus it'd be walking around but we never know the difference. We'd never be the wiser. Look at these pretty flowers. Oh, hi! You come to say hi to me? Who's this? Well, that is the mighty Splash. Splasher. Oh, we gotta say hi. Yeah, we get more DNA by being friends with them, so let's be friends with them. Hi! Meow, meow! Yay! He's my friend now. And we got DNA for that. Hey, come over here. Come over here. Let's be friends. Ah, the freaking annoying bug is on a carcass. That sound is so annoying to me. Hey. Let's sing together. Yeah! All the single ladies. All the single ladies. I'm a lady now, because you make the babies here at Spore. You're the one who lays the eggs, so you'll play the female. There we go. Let's see who else is around here. God, this even with these kind of like chunky graphics. I'll put it in max setting, and I think people have played this with better graphics. I don't know, because this is a good laptop. Like, it's really, really good. Although I'm still saving up for desktop. But yeah, oh well. I still like it. Think it's really pretty. And this game is old. Hi. Oh, you're adorable, Koyothos. Be my friend. I think you're kawaii. Yeah! I surprised him. But they're not my friends yet. Hey. Hi. Yeah! Hey. Sing, sing. Yay! We did. Oh! Oh, I'm bigger now. Slightly, barely. And I grew a brain, oh my god. But I don't have the parts to evolve yet. I only have a cloppity foot. So let's go find some stuff. And while we're finding some stuff, let's go, we'll make friends and maybe add a pack member to our thing. But yeah, we also have to keep an it's gonna be hard because there's so many flowers everywhere. We have to keep a lookout for new parts. Oh, hi. What's over here? Am I hungry yet? Nah, I'm not that hungry. I'll save it for later. And do you guys have any parts around in your area? I'll make friends with you later, because you guys are cute. I wanna have the most kawaii alliance ever. Actually, I'm just gonna have my people. But whatever. Hey, species 37. Sing with me. You. Sing, sing! Yes, we're becoming friends. Yeah, all you guys know how to do is sing, and I have a charm for no reason. I feel like I wasted DNA on that. I could have bought myself a mouth. Hey, no. Hearts. I saw you going to everybody else. I've no option B. Oh yeah, I'm gonna charm you, and we're gonna be friends. You're gonna be with me. Okay, cool. We're friends now. Yeah! Yeah, let's dance! The glitchy dance, but yeah. Hello, you've added a creature to your pack. Hunting, singing, you're dancing around the metal. You lead, they will follow. Yeah! Oh. Look at that. I'm not gonna eat it, but I'm gonna look at it. Oh, Tiffus is such a cool little spider. Shame that it's dead. Guess cool doesn't get you places, huh? Oh my god! You're so cute! Hey. Little thing monster, I like it. Let's sing. Yeah! Yeah, hey, hey, you, let's sing, let's sing. Let's stay in this charm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and we got a mother mouth, so that's good. That's good. We're doing good job. Now there should be some parts here somewhere. Oh, are these encryptions? Now this is dirt. There may be parts around our thing that haven't picked up. Yeah, as I thought. Hold up, there's a part here, right? Yeah. No, it's a stick. And it glows, because I think when you have hands, you can throw sticks at people. And that is all there is to it. I should give you DNA for picking up sticks. We're a dog now, though. We're dog level intelligence. Wait, we need this. There we go. We're full now. Yay. Now let's go exploring. Because I want more parts, so I know what to add. Nothing but flowers. So pretty. Yeah, what are you guys? You have friendship 3. I can't be friends with you guys. I can't. I don't have that much dancing power. I'm gonna look around your thing, though, to see if you guys have everything. Clownfish. Yeah, you guys are pretty. I like it. Where are parts? Where even are parts? But yeah, if you guys want a full series, like, I'm gonna be playing this game for you guys until I defeat the Grox, like, the entirety of the center of the galaxy. Like, maybe I'll defeat a little bit of their planets on some of the galaxy thing, and then start another planet and do that. But yeah, and don't worry, you guys will still get Minecraft videos. I like playing a lot of different games. But you'll always get Minecraft from me, don't worry. I'm not fighting Jack! Where are parts? Oh boy. Yeah, everything in our class is us, but hey! Hey! Part! This seems pretty big one too. The bigger the bones, the better the parts. Cool! Now we got a strike. So that's good, but I don't think we've unlocked arms yet. Oh no, those guys are mean. Let's go. They're mean. They're meanie faces. Let's get out of here. I like the way he runs. Tappity tap, tap 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 tap. Bisham Kawaii. I wonder if I walk along the shore if I'll find something. Oh boy, more mean people. Cool. The entire land is now surrounded by mean people. Ah. That shoring wind just sounds great. The sound effects right now, man. I don't know if you guys can hear this, but they're good. Like, for an old game, it's still really great. Okay, we're running out of food. Let's just evolve. We may have enough parts to do some stuff. To be decent. We'll find them later, and then after this evolution. Well, we can do more things. Right, let's look around just a tiny bit more before we evolve. I want more parts. I don't have Jack. No? Cool. I tried to record for you guys a previous video, but, you know, the audio wasn't good because instead of detecting the snowball, it detected the other thing. Guys, this is how babies are made. Just so you guys know, your mom and daddy just danced together and then you were born. They laid an egg and then you were born. Okay? Okay. There we go. That is you. That is what happened. Alright. Yeah, we're happy we had a baby. Alright, let's make the progress, like, a bit slowy. No, what feet do we like? Yeah, first we'll have little derpy hands. Yeah. Don't get attached to the ground. And then we'll be like this. And yeah, we'll finally start getting more of a face. And, oh wait, no, where's the bone? We start walking a bit more upright and our tail. Wait, not that longer. Oh boy. What does this give me even? What does this even give me? I don't know. Sight. I already have sight, but do we want any of these? Nah, I like my big derpy eyes. Okay, hold on. I guess. It's me. I like it. What kind of graspers do we get? Strike. No, we're gonna be derpy. We're gonna be these nice and fuzzy. Boop. Yeah. And feet. What should we get? We got the hoisties, but I don't think that fits us. This could teach us how to dance. This could teach us how to dance and charge. Ooh, this will teach us how to sneak. The Secto sped. Blop. Wait, I think we already know how to do that though. Jump two. Dance two, sneak two. Ooh boy. These don't look cute though. No. Oh boy, no. I don't think that fits the doity alsoity doy doy doy. I think the step toe does though. Maybe. Actually, have we unlocked anything from this? Yes, we have. We tippy tap. I feel like that'll be better for front legs, though. Hold up. Yeah, and now feet. That's weird. Hold on. Does this give me sneak? Hold on. I'm confused here. Sneak. Yeah, okay. So I don't need these. We'll sell them. No, don't be sad. We're getting good stuff. Step toe. No, actually, I think we should just get more of these. Because that makes more sense. We have four of those. Ah, no, don't get stuck with your legs. Hold up. Got an idea. Ah. You're getting too stuck. No, whoa, no. You're like a little spider thing. Oddy-doy-doy-doys. Oddy-doy-doys. We just sat in the nest. Actually, is there anything cuter that can be posed to? Yeah. And our strike will be, oh, what? No, wait, hold on. Are we like a little spider? Yeah. I guess. Nah. This one's cuter. There we go. There, away from that so it doesn't stick. And, I want to concentrate on making friends, so let's do charm first. Although, health level 2 would be great. So we're 19. That'll take us alive a bit longer. Ooh, yeah, sing. Ah, it's too expensive, really? Don't really need the. I kind of like them for now. Beep. They don't have a charge anymore, though. Wait. This will give us also health 1. Oh, wait. Wait, guys. We're gonna be Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Hold up. I'm gonna be so cute. I said small evolution, but... No, never mind. I don't like it. Hold up. And then do, oh my god, this is annoying. Okay, hold up. There we go. We're a thing. No, we're not gonna be all insecty. We're gonna be mushy. And then any changes to our... We already have that. Let's add the tail. God, I'm taking tail. Don't worry, these episodes will be long as usual, though, so it's okay. And since we're no longer in water, we'll start having a less use for eyes. We won't take them out yet. Yeah. I wonder if we can get poison too if we sell this. It's 25. If I sell this, it's 29. So yeah. So we have a rating of 7. A 7-7. Yeah. It's a good thing.
It's a good balance. Our tentacle mouth evolved into a beak.
There's not really an advanced tentacle mouth, so I like the way our egg looks. Tap it, tap, 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 tap.
Bye, guys! Oh no, egg isn't hatching. No, we did! We're back! Yeah!
This species migrating to a new nest. Oh dear. Follow them and mate to find a mate and claim a new home base. Cool. Oh, this tutorial. That is one of the annoying parts. It's like, we know how the new things work. Yeah, cool. Should I do it? How do I skip this? Oh, well, whatever. We learned it. That's what I get for pimping out my dudes. Too much. There. We're like little zerglings. Kind of adorable little zerglings. Yeah, we stepped up our things. Cute. Yeah, father child bonding. Never mind, we're growing up now. Bye, Dad. We have to follow this migratory path. Well, we don't. But I wonder what happens if we follow it. Wait. There were dudes that I couldn't befriend before, and then now we can. I want to go say hi. Show them up. God, I hate the sound of bugs. Yeah, we can still jump. We can't sprint though. So that may screw us over. Oh, dude, it's nighttime. Ah, pretty. Yeah, hey, hi, clownfish. Oh, we just annihilated you. We're way, like, we sound way prettier when singing. Ah, splatypus! We can be platypuses now. Hey. Yeah, charming the crap out of you. Yeah. Hey. Let's charm him. Yeah. Tap. Whoa. Let's get away from that. Ah, oh, pretty. What are you guys? You guys are still mean, and you have a combat rating of 3 compared to R7. Guess who's gonna die? Many faces can't survive in this realm. The survival of the nicest. Come on, right. Oh, yeah, take it. And then one last person. Yeah! There, you're dead. Just for a bite and that. There, you're dead. And we grew from that. We extended an entire mean species. This game rewards you for making the world a better place. We killed him because he growled at us. You looked at me funny! Yeah. Now let's heal. And there's a part right here. So we wouldn't have been able to get it. So it's all good, guys. Oh, it's a mitten fist. Those things are cute. Let's bring a stick with us for no reason. I should give us DNA. We're being smart. Ah, oh, jump is crap. Why even bothering to jump? Oh, you guys are nice. Hold up. And interesting looking. Cool, I dropped my stick. Good. Okay, they have a 5 and we have a rating of 7. So let's do this. Oh boy, he also has bros. Oh boy, but they have more bros in their thing. They have more pack members. That's cheating. They have two alphas. Let's do this one. Because alphas are harder to impress. Cheating fucks. It's because it gives them more than me. Don't give me that freaking look. It gives them more bros. Okay, they're not cool. They're not cool. Whoa, whoa, what are those? Oh, evil dragons with also rating a 7. So let's not invade our base. If one's, like, goes out of their way to try to kill us, we'll do it. What does Siren Song do? Hold on, maybe we can use it on them. There's just one. So your BS charm can't do that anymore. Never mind, it can. There, we're tied. We're tied. And now we can do Siren Song for the last step. Okay, cool. Okay, let's see if we can do this. Wow, that was pretty. Oh, so you are easy to impress, or what? I guess so. We just got lucky now. We just got lucky. Oh, we need a better charm. But we did it. We did it. We still did it. What's your fight thing? I can't, yeah, I had trouble lying with you. I think I'm getting one of you. Okay, let's stay away from those guys. Dragons are meanies. Come on, come on, come on, let's get out of here, let's get out of here, let's get out of here. What's over here? Oh, those weird things. Let's go. I see bones, and these guys are not mean, so let's do it. Let's go back. And that's on the path to our new home nest, so. So it's good. Hey. What? Oh. You guys look scary. Let's. Oh my god. Star knows them all. Oh. Hi. Fucking show-offs. Oh, you're gonna be like that, huh? Fuck you. Stop. Stop it. You stop showing off. I'm gonna go to our home. You guys are jerks. And I'm gonna get a new ally, and then we're gonna continue exploring. Ooh. Ooh, it's raining. Hey, guys. Hi, guys! We made it! Yeah! Yeah! Let's build a new base! Magic! That was the Triforce. We're all Zelda fans. Wait, no, that guy's already part of my clan? I suppose. Yay! Now you're a part of our group. Okay, cool. And I want this bone. Guys, come here. Stop trying to bang, Ash. So shallow. Anyway. Okay, now we're back. Oh god, I'm hungry. Yum. Yeah, we're pretty steady into being good people. Oh God, no. Okay, but the more friends, the better. Because if we get attacked near them, stuff they'll help us. Oh, since when did you guys have two friends? Ah, this bullshit. But we outclassed you in pose. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on. We're good at. Ah, fuck. We can kill you, you know. I think. That would not give us that much DNA. Jerks, man. They only have a rating of 6. So if we catch him by surprise. Hold up. You. Come on, yeah, let's gang up on him. Let's gang up him. You wanted to go, huh? Bro? Bro, you're dead. And now we can get this one. Oh my god. Freaking, they think they can take us. They think they can take us. The Alpha's like, no, I saw you, dude. That's like too bad. We'll be back for you guys. Oh my god, everyone here is a jerk. Let's go. There. Let's get out of here. Sneaky, sneaky. Wizzy. Okay, got it. What is happening? What is happening? Oh my god! Let's take shelter, guys. Let's take shelter. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! No! No, are we all going extinct? Are we just screwed? Is that it? I'm just gonna eat. Let's eat, guys. Everybody eat and heal. Oh my god, look at all these parts. Yeah, excuse us, guys. Thank god you guys are not attacking us right now, because this place is full of jerks. Oh, we unlocked Strike 4. Good. What the fuck? Let's help the bunnies. Hey, we helped you. Why are you scared? I want to kill the baby. Let's see, we kill the baby. Before it goes up and come back to haunt us. This is the animal world. Even though we're cute, we know what's up. We know what's up. Hey, where are you going? Staying away from the family pack, huh? We know what's up. You hate us, we kill you. That's what's up. Okay, cool. You wanted to go too? You want to go too? Come at me. Come at us, bro. Come on. Come at us, bro. Let's go eat some, guys. Yeah. The perfect escape. And there's stuff here, too. Guys, we're doing a good job. Went to the new nest. I may end this episode here since it's 30 minutes, but I'll see you guys in the next episode, and we'll be back, and we're going to evolve. Actually, no. We'll end this episode when I evolve again. You guys get rewarded with long episodes since I was gone for a while. God, my hunger is just not being filled up as much as it should. Cool. Now let's extinct those motherfuckers. The Alpha Dragons and the snails, they're just blocking our path. Imagine having to walk through there. Not the same as us. No, I'm not. Oh no, those are dead bodies. Okay. But you're separated. And you're the last one we need! Oh, wait, no. No, Mama, you're done. You're done. Get out of here. Get out of here. You're all dead. There we go. There we go. Cool. Now, oh my god, are we just no longer... Yeah, we're still these... Well, whatever. We'll just do be whatever we play as. Hey, I heard you guys, I heard you guys like death! There, let's sneak out of here. We can't have people who are mean to us around our home. Oh boy, is that guy mean too? Yeah, why are all these dragons just jerks? Every dragon is a jerk. No dragons in this planet. What the... There. You think you could kill us? Screw you. Screw you. Let's get out of here. Safely. And let's heal over here. And the destroyed base of our enemies. Did I get all the bones from that area? Wait, oh, okay, that's just not a thing anymore that I can click on. Let's go over there. Yeah, learn your place, dragons. Don't mess with us. I want that bone. Yeah, there's more bones that I haven't picked up. Alright, what is this? Eyes, celestial stare. No. Not kawaii. This creature needs to be kawaii. Ew, no. No. Oh, they outclass us in freaking fighting. When do these guys fight each other? Maybe we can get the dragons to fight each other. Then again, I could use my siren song to be friends with them. But... Come on, die. Die before the others come to your aid. There. No more of you jerk dragons. None of that. There we go. Yay! Then I may do a playthrough where I'm a harbor boy that just sneaks around avoiding people who kill and want to eat them. Rather than fighting, because I don't think that happens too much in the animal world. I think they'll just always flee. But the problem with that is I don't think the computers know that. Oh, there's a bone there. I need him dead. We need to prepare for battle. We need to prepare for battle. We'll evolve, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, alright? Yeah, Doom Dragon, you guys are cool. You guys are cool. You guys are cool. Yeah! 420 DNA blaze it! Whoa, what happened here? Did they already leave without us? What even? Hold on, before we end the episode, let's see what we get. Graspers. Cool. Okay. See you guys next time. Bye.